It is in fact a two-way thing, as the arrival of athletes clad in PNG colours brought not only pride but home closer for some of our Wantoks in Samoa.
I'm a master, looking all. Team PNG come. I'm playing most of the time Bed of Paradise, but Kumul Papuran Lea, please, I'm playing Saika, but I'm playing just Hammer Master. I'm over excited. I'm playing Stop La Pen. I welcome you all team. I'm playing. I'm playing Stop La Feel. I'm big sing out and bumpla walking me at now. Support them all team PNG. I'm playing all that Hammer Master. I'm playing. I'm playing all come Stop. Long play time, more than 20 years now. About all no go back low place. Na you saw all make a family here. Na all to all Hammer Master look all family members to all come. And it's like you bringing place come close to me play.
For the likes of Daisy Avara Coria, who has been living in Samoa for over 20 years, these games not only brought her a little bit of PNG, but also brought her family members she hasn't seen in so long.
Me hama master at awesome games, only walking lo here lo Samoa. Na me like talk all same, emba me plakisim gold lo here, na kare me go back lo Mosby. Me play by Big Mouse lo site, awesome Nara plus sister Tokyo. Na ba me plus so him all awesome red, gold, na black here, and power steret.
More Papua New Guineans are expected to show face in the coming days to show support for the country as the opening ceremony approaches.
Go PNG!
Bin Rose Raiko, National MTV News, Apia, Samoa.